Hi, I'm Kyle Jacobs, Facility Mechanical Engineer at the Princeton Plasma Physics Laboratory, and I'd like to explain the new geothermal technology being developed for the Princeton Plasma Innovation Center, or PPIC. Geothermal heating and cooling has been around for decades, but new advancements in technology make it more efficient. A geothermal well is actually a basic structure, but it requires drilling down hundreds of feet into the ground. You then use a special grout to encase a set of pipes within that hole. This grout both protects the pipes and enhances their ability to exchange heat with the surrounding earth. This process is repeated dozens of times, and the collection of wells are tied together through a network of underground piping. The advantage of the system is that it allows us to leverage the ability of the rock and soil far below us to store and release heat. The system is often described as a battery that heats and cools the building as it discharges and recharges in a continuous year-long cycle.